Père du soleil, Père du soleil, Père du soleil, Mérida. Père du soleil, Père du soleil, Père du soleil, Mérida. So I'm back with another unit. This is one of the sensational Vice Lacey units, and she's called Vice Unit 7. I have her in the color Chunky Highlight Blonde, and I never knew that the Chunky Highlight colors were so pretty. Like, I know I've reviewed Chunky Highlights before, but I don't remember it being this pretty. Maybe I got it in a curly wig or something, because in this straight unit, it's looking really cute, and I'm loving it so much. And it's Chunky Highlight Blonde. Like, I know the blonde is in there, but it's mainly brown. It looks like a number 4, number 6, you know, and then there's blonde in there. But it looks really cute. I love this color. Like, I could catch myself wearing this color every single day. Now, I'm not too sure if you've seen the Vice Unit 6. I reviewed the Vice Unit 6 right before this, but I'm not sure in what order it will be going up. Maybe it will go up today, maybe it will go up another time. So, if you have seen it before this video, then they're pretty much the same, except this one is straight and the 6 is a crimp hairstyle, and the 6 is a little bit longer as well. Okay, if you did not see the Vice Unit 6 before this, then don't worry, it's coming up, and it's a crimp hairstyle, straight with, you know, center part and stuff like that. But anyway, guys, the texture is beautiful. It has a light yaki hair texture, very soft. It doesn't feel like it's gonna tangle pretty easy, but of course it's synthetic, so eventually you're gonna get some snags, especially at the back, you know, at your neck and stuff like that. You're gonna get some, you know, matting situation going on there. Just make sure to at least finger comb it or walk with a little brush in your bag to keep brushing it throughout the day if you're gonna wear it for long periods of time. But it's beautiful. The texture is beautiful. I can't complain there. I did get a little bit of shedding. Wasn't anything too excessive, so that's all right. And with the cap, you get 2 combs up front, 1 at the back, the adjustable shaft. It's a stretchable mesh net material cap. It doesn't stretch that much, so I would say it's medium in cap size, but it could stretch a little bit more to fit a larger head size. So keep that in mind. It just doesn't stretch that much, okay? So keep that in mind. But anyway, the star of the unit is obviously the parting space. The parting space was clear enough straight out of the box. Really clear, actually, because you have like extra lace under there where the parting space lays a lot flatter. Although I did go in with heat, because it is heat safe up to 400 degrees, just to flatten it down some more. I didn't really need it, okay? I really didn't need it to go in there. But I love the way this is cut as well, because you can tell it has like a blunt cut to it at the ends. Hopefully you guys can see at the ends, but it's like a blunt cut at the ends, and I love that. It's layered all the way down, and when it gets to the ends, it has like a straight cut, and I love that. I think the color is just doing it for me. Oh, I am gonna make this into a giveaway. Let me show you the stock card so I can get it out of my hands. This is what the stock card looks like. The model is wearing the color 613, and of course it comes in other colors. You get a lot of chunky highlight colors, and you also get some flamboyant colors, and of course it comes in your 1 1B and number 2, so you can pick that up if you prefer like something a little bit more natural. But guys, like I said, I'm gonna make this into a giveaway, all right? So if you do want to win yourself this unit, check the comment section down below. The rules will be pinned to the top. Follow the rules, and once you comment, you'll be automatically entered. The winner will be announced this upcoming Friday in the giveaway announcement video that will be up at 6 p.m. Make sure if you participate in the giveaway to stay tuned for the giveaway announcement video that will be up at 6 p.m. on Friday. All right, don't forget to watch it, because you could miss out on your chance to win a beautiful unit like this. Come on, like, if I'm ever wanting a straight wig to go somewhere, like for whatever reason I want something straight, center part, I think this would definitely one of my top choices because it's so pretty. Even the color, like, I'm loving it so far. But anyway guys, thank you so much for watching. If you guys have any questions about this unit, anything I may have forgotten to mention, because you know sometimes I forget to mention certain things, ask me down in the comment section below. Once I see it, I will respond as soon as possible. If you would like to purchase this unit or anything else that I use in the video, make sure to look in the description box down below. Everything will be linked down there for your convenience. But thanks again for watching. Comment down below and I'll see you guys soon. Bye.